Caro here with another Q&A from the Software Development from A to Z course. The student asked, would you suggest us a free and full-featured software for agile project management? During my career, I tried many different project management systems. Here are the ones I've used in the last couple of years. Jira from Atlassian. Although it's not free, the self-hosted version is quite inexpensive for smaller teams. Jira provides Scrum boards, or you can switch to Kanban mode if that's what you need. Jira offers powerful reporting tools, including burndown and velocity charts. You can also use Jira for roadmap planning. This feature is useful if you're working with multiple teams. Last but not least, you also get an integrated bug tracker. You can have your Jira infrastructure in the cloud or self-hosted. Jira is a paid solution. You can try it for free. The self-hosted version's trial expires after 30 days, and you can evaluate the cloud version for 7 days. After that, you can pick a premium plan of your choice. The self-hosted server version is the cheapest. For a one-time payment of only $10, it's a good choice for teams up to 10 members. For larger teams, the price goes up sharply. Also, note that the cheapest option only includes the core functionality and 12 months of software maintenance. You'll need to pay separately for the roadmap planner, the issue tracker, the collaboration tool, and the version control system. This will cost you an additional $40. So for $50, you can have a full-blown, self-hosted agile project management system. Now, while Jira is inexpensive, there's another project management app I'd like to make you aware of. Asana. It's my favorite, and it's entirely free for teams up to 15 members. I've been using it for a couple of years now. Asana provides a straightforward, easy-to-use interface. You can create projects and tasks, assign them to people, add comments, links, and images. It even replaces the conventional email, as all conversations happen within Asana. Let me show you quickly how it works. I already logged in. You can quickly sign up using your email address if you want to follow along. You can start adding tasks, but I prefer to create a project first. I click on this red plus button and choose Project. Next, I give it a name. How about software development from A to Z? For the layout, we've got two options, list or board. I prefer the list for most projects, but let's pick the board to show you how to create a Kanban board using Asana quickly. We can assign new members by adding existing users or by typing in an email address. New users receive an email with a link that lets them join Asana and our project. Now I can add columns. I'm going to create a slightly modified Kanban board with the following columns: new, in progress, validating, done, and blocked. Now we can add cards, which represent tasks. Every new task will originally appear in the new column. I can assign each card to a member of the team, set a due date, assign subtasks, add a description, create custom tags, write a comment, or add followers. Asana also integrates a bunch of useful third-party tools like Slack, Dropbox, Harvest, and so on. As we work on a particular task, we move it to the corresponding column. Tasks marked as completed contribute to the overall progress. We can track the progress in the progress view, which also lets us update the project's status manually. The Conversations tool lets us communicate with team members. I won't cover all Asana features, but you've probably got an idea about it already. I suggest you sign up. Again, it's free. And start playing around with the sandbox project. Now, if you want to switch to a more powerful premium account, it costs you around $6 per user per month. You won't be limited to 15 team members. Plus, you'll get a lot of advanced features, like unlimited dashboards, task dependencies, and priority support. Another popular tool for agile project management is Trello. You can create boards, lists, and cards just like in Asana. It also provides collaboration features. You can add comments, attachments, and assign cards to team members. Trello offers a free package which provides all the basic features you will need to manage your projects. The premium packages include app integrations called power-ups. For $9.99 per user per month, you get enhanced security and privacy options, better user management tools, priority email support, and other advanced features. While this is not an extensive list of project management tools, it definitely includes some of the most popular ones. Feel free to message me if you have questions related to the course topics. Thanks for watching!